A hill is stage, that's what I like.
Hashtag a pee break, that's what I like.
With your bike? 2 hours with your bike, that's like nothing. I am Ruben, hello troll. Like Mario or the DS game. Ooh. I need to be ashamed, I don't really know where Leaf lies. Do you know Mario? Please help me here. I don't know my Belgian geography. Marty! He be silent. Oh, feels fun loading. Actually, I don't know where that lies. It's either. That should be to the liking of most riders. Fuck. I've heard of it, but I don't remember where it lies. Jesus. I suck in geography. Although I got 100% on my exam. Let's go 60 right here, guys. I'm gonna like will not fall behind, maybe. So I'm wondering how this other stage is gonna. I don't live in Western Flanders. It's like only one in the stream, probably. Because I live close to Antwerp, where all industry takes place. And I don't know why I was talking in van. Wait. Oh wait, now I remember why. Oh yeah, this is what I forgot to do. Stupid me. Okay, sorry for that inconvenience. I don't know, man, what he's doing at the moment. Like, I didn't check my Skype. Let me check. Well, you basically cross Antwerp and you're in Belgium. Belgium, Capelle. So Brake is gonna win this stage, which is annoying for me, because then I can't get a lot of points. That's annoying. What are we doing? Let me check. Faiz is still playing GTA 5 at the moment. Oh shit. Faiz is going up a little bit. I'm wondering, maybe we might catch a break still. We might. Certainly with this sort of hill. If we just time it correctly. Gonna go on the next climb, like, start pacing. Try to get some time back. Oh shit. That's not what I meant to do. So this is how a final kill order looks, okay. That is Stana train though. That is Stana train though. Let me help him a little bit with Benoit and Vandewella. It's like base 85, 94. Let's make this a little bit scary for the other people. With this high pace. For if I could predict Rule Answer now. Where's Steven? Here. Okay, Steven, you can protect. Actually, Steven, you protect Rulance, and for Vaka, protect Wellen. Fair. Rulance, go back a little bit.
I'm back.
Oh, hello there.
Thank you.
So whatever break is gonna win this.
So it was a huge thumb.
What?
No, nothing. Let's check party time with Marty.
It's always party time with you, it seems.
Yes.
Jesus Christ, where did my pacers go?
Did you move your mic?
Yeah. I forgot to do that before recording, like starting this.
This is so much louder.
Yeah. It's normal. This is normal.
Calm. Gonna put my Skype sound lower.
Good idea.
Oh, you sound so much better now.
Wow, we're not catching up to these guys. Seriously. Come on. We're like 8 kilometers behind.
Oh, I did, Draper. I did.
How are they still going away from us? Like, seriously, we're driving so fast. Benoit, you go then.
Draper, that's low. That's really low. I'm not Marty from Back to the Future.
This space by my team, I'm proud. And now Contador can pace. No, just kidding. How far is it like till the climb? I don't even know. Like, we're almost there. Let's start pacing with Rulance and Wellens. Wanna try and get some time, maybe? Dead Rulens, though.
Hello, X-Lito.
X-Lito. Hello there. I hope you're doing great.
Xlito.
Wow, Wellens actually got up to Rulance again. Oh god.
Well done, Draper. Well done.
Go Rulance.
This game is almost as boring as Rule Cycle.
Yeah, it's just sad as well.
You want me?
Keep on pacing, bitches. Yeah, guys, you're doing a really good job in pacing for Rulance. Oh shit, they're attacking away. Shit. Here goes Rulance. I'm like pacing as fast as they are sprinting at the moment. Well, over Nibbles. Bye bye, Nibbles. So we probably didn't win any time. Yeah, Vandenberg is shit.
He's really good.
He's really good. Only he's bad. And here are the key moments of the race. Nah, we didn't win any time. That's disappointing. Would have wanted to be in the top 10. Well, at least I got points for this. Like, yeah, it's basically it, what I got from this stage. Nope, no time one.